Dry canal system is one outlet. Kapi'olani Parkside Canal is only with a bank drainage system. When flood is ready to overflow. At high tide, Kapi'olani Gate is open and harbor gates are closed. At low tide, Kapi'olani gates are closed and harbor gates are open. Dual outlet system has two openings to control water flow for flooding and pollution.